You wanna go, cat?
Such young kids to be able to do it and have smiles on their faces while they did it. It's atrocious and scary to think what they could do or what they've already done in the past as well.
I still remember the moment I met her, and she was very much loved.
We haven't got forgiveness. It's still looping through my head, the whole event.
See them looking under cameras, the cars, looking in the garden. They know what they were doing, and they came back to find another victim.
Really scary, actually, like for such young kids.
We want harsher laws to be implemented to stop this from ever happening again.
We're getting messages from the UK, the US, Eastern Europe, everywhere, from people disgusted with the crime.
And then maybe 2 years' time, who knows what they'll do next? Will it be a dog? Will it be a kid? Like, it's just, it's horrible.